All right, drivers, on the sound of the phone here, less than five. All right, and we're off. All right, so Jada Lopez leading us off. Alfredo Morales in the two spot. Looks like Daniel falling down to three all, but Justin Marshall. All right, so our battle for the two and three is going down right now between Chavez and Alfredo. It is Jada Lopez to the one spot. Daniel Chavez in the two. Alfredo Morales in the three. Robert Romano in the four. Scott White in the five. Alex McClellan in the six. Blake in the seven. Max in the eight. Chris in the nine. The body, something up with the body, I don't know. 1 minute down, 4 minutes left to go. 1 minute down, 4 minutes left to go. Daniel Lopez leading the way, just stretching it out here. Looks like Alfredo Morales made the pass on Daniel. It was a little wide, but Daniel was right there. That's your battle for the two and three between Alfredo and Daniel Chavez. Then it looks like you got Rob Romano, Alex Mack, and Scott White battling out for the 4, 5, and 6. 1:30 down, 3:30 left to go. Alfredo didn't get it wrong, but Chavez also going to get it wrong. So that's just going to allow Jader to walk away with it. That man is super excited getting ready to go see Kevin Hart. He's just trying to get out of here. Stretching that lead out. Caution in the triple, Marshall in the triple. Coming up on two down, three to go, drivers. Two down, three to go. David Lopez stretching it out. Pedro Morales in the two spot. Chavez right on his heels in the three. That is your two and three working the back end side of the track. Looks like Chavez got a good run, but Alfredo going to outbreak him, take that inside line. Alfredo going to hold the two spot. Chavez right there in the three. Going over the double. They go, oh my, that's broke. I can see it. Alfredo getting a little further over the double, but able to keep it on all fours. Chavez right there in the three spot. You still got Rob and Scott White battling out for the 4 and 5. 2:15 left to go, drivers. 2:15 left to go. Our closest battle for the 2 and 3 right now between Chavez and Morales. Chavez tries to send it. Damn near landed on top of Morales. Oh, but they get together. Looks like Chavez gets into the side of Morales. Oh, but Alfredo going to have a big issue going over the double. That's going to set him way back. Chavez now to the 2 spot. 1:45 left to go. And I don't know what happened there. That was crazy. Y'all, Chavez with a big bobble down the back straightaway. Here comes Morales. Morales almost gets into the back of him when Chavez cuts across. Chavez going to hold the two spot. Alfredo Morales right there in the three. That's your two and three going through the off cameras. They've been at it since the beginning of the race. Alfredo goes for the triple. Gets it clean that time. All over the back of Chavez. 1:20 left to go. I guess I'll acknowledge Jader in the one spot. Good up there by a good 11 seconds. Double on the left. Working his way over the roller, hitting the double single, being smooth and conservative over the triple. Back towards our battle. Chavez going to hold the two spot. Alfredo right there in the three. Alfredo giving him a bump, looking to the inside. 1 minute left to go. Chavez with a bobble over the double. That's going to put Morales in the two spot. Morales still sends it. Nice clean landing over the triple. Give him a little bit of an advantage. Working the right-hand side now goes Morales down the first straightaway they go. You got Chavez right there in the three spot. Jader being nice and smooth going over the double single. That is your leader. Chavez looks to the inside of Morales. Steals the line away. It's rough, but it's clean. That's racing. Morales going to try and do the same thing going through the double. Not able to make it stick. 24 seconds left to go in the race clock. They're going to get one more after this. Morales, who I thought it was going to be a rough landing there for him. Oh, he does the same thing to Chavez. Steals the line going into the double. Morales to the two spot. Chavez to the three.
I want to see that race.
Chavez tries to go in too hard, pushes it. Alfredo bumps him in the air. Chavez gonna hold the two spot. This is a race. That is time on the master clock. Everybody is racing to the wire. So let's see what happens here. Who's gonna risk it for the biscuit here? On the final lap, going over the triple. Morales sends it, but not able to make it. Chavez right there with the two. Nice tight line for Alfredo. Here comes Chavez. Chavez gonna come by in the two spot. Alfredo Morales in the three. Chris Navarrete in the four, gonna come by in the seven. Rob Romano gonna come by in the four. Scott White gonna come by in the five. Alex Max in the six. Jada Lopez gonna take the race win. And guess what, Jada? You finished by 4:59, which means you're done by five. I held my end. Now get out of here. All right, so that is a race. Jada Lopez, Daniel Chavez, and Alfredo Morales. Good run, you guys.